Number two is those lower downs I was doing on the bench with the hands behind the head. Really tight, keeping those elbows tight, drawing it in. That way you get engagement in the serratus anterior and the obliques, tying into the lats. Looks really good.